Here is my new otter, Junior Doe. I purchased her at the state fair.
I'm going to tell you what I look for when I purchase a rabbit. So when I'm about to buy a rabbit, I look at a lot of things. First, I look at overall liveliness and look for any abnormalities. So she looks healthy. Her eyes have no discharge, her nose has no discharge, her ears have no mites. Also, her legs are not broken, her toenails are correctly colored and not broken or missing. Her vent is clean, has no signs of disease. One thing you really want to look for is teeth, like make sure that those teeth are straight and no sign of malocclusion or anything abnormal with that. Her fur, I did feel her fur, but she is a junior, so I'm not so picky on that. The Netherland dwarfs are supposed to have a rollback fur type, and her fur type is more so flyback as of now, but that will change as she gets older. And then next, after that general health check, I'm going to be doing an evaluation of type. So what I really liked about her is how well-furred and thick her ears are, and they're placed well on top of her head. She has a very nice, large, promising head for a junior doe, good eyes. Her body type is pretty impressive too. I'm really excited about this little doe. She likes to sit. She usually poses pretty naturally for quite a while, though she's getting a little irritated right now. Her color is just beautiful. I love the color otter. So her body shows promise. It's wide. I lack a little bit of width in my rabbitry. I have a few narrow animals, so I need to balance that with some extremely wide does. She's got good wide body type. She isn't chopped. She's got enough fullness in that hind quarter. She's really supportive in her shoulder. She fills in pretty well to the table and sits naturally. Also, when I buy rabbits, I really look at temperament. I don't want a nasty rabbit. I mess with them a lot and make sure that they don't bite. And so overall, I was very happy with this animal, and that is why I purchased her. So when you're going to purchase an animal, make sure you do a general health check. Look for specific breed-specific disqualifications and general disqualifications. Look for temperament and personality. Be sure that they have correct coloring, correct nail color, that's really important. And last but not least, looking for general good type.